Welcome to 1999, the year of the cyber athlete, the year of epic EA Sports action, the year we go big, 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 the year of wake up and smell the competition, because we're dialing it up with skull-thumping attitudes, combustible personalities, and moves that'll shock Mr. Highlight Reel. We're gonna stare you down, throw you around, and kick the door in. So say hello, because we'll make thunder with our hits. Take your soul to the hole and melt asphalt. Look for ear-shattering board music, rattled walls, shredded pitch, a formal introduction to the canvas, and of course, the foam finger salute. Bring it on, baby. We're ready. Are you? Sincerely, the cyber athletes of EA Sports. It's in the game.
Let's get it on!
In the game.
Welcome to an exciting new season of NASCAR racing brought to you by EA Sports. Hi everyone, I'm Bob Jenkins. Alongside me is racing analyst and NASCAR champion Benny Parsons. NASCAR has seen a number of changes since last season, BP.
Bob, you're absolutely right. We've got some hungry new teams, a talented crop of rookie drivers, and some veterans that have switched teams and are looking to make a good first impression. In addition, we have a whole lot of new sponsors and paint schemes. I can't wait for the green flag to drop.
Well, I certainly agree with that. Any successful championship season starts with a complete team effort and a strong will to overcome adversity. Benny, what do you see as the key?
Consistency, consistency, consistency. Let's not forget in 1996, Terry Labonte posted only 2 victories and still won the championship. Remember, the one with the most points wins. Consistent finishes are the key. And a little luck never hurts.
Near the back. Gonna have to catch up with the field.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
with Ernie Irvin. After that 24th place qualifying effort, there's only one way to go. Up. Ernie Irvin joins the NB2 Motorsports team for 1998, driving the number 36 Skittles Pontiac.
Stay high.
Through the field.
Well, that's it. We're done for the day. We got the pole!
Gentlemen, start your engines. We're riding along today with Ernie Irvin. He did start on the pole today, but can he win it?
Great racing continues here at Talladega.
This race has everything.
Came here at Talladega in 1984 with 75. Talladega is one of the biggest and fastest speedways.
These cars.
Watch your speed!
Wow! Talladega is the largest, fastest, and most competitive motorsports facility in the world, measuring a distance of 2.66 miles. This track's got the best food.
Are not created equal. They each have unique characteristics. Turn number 2 at Pocono is a lot different than turn 4 at Talladega. Learning which turns to slow down on at each track will increase your chances of ending up in victory lane. Let's see who's got the car to go the distance today. Standard 4-speed transmissions. NASCAR transmission has an alloy case with heavy-duty linkage. Some teams use oil coolers to remove some of the heat, which can reach as high as 300 degrees.
Wow!
Take that pedal to the metal.
His best lap so far.
Watch your speed!
In 1971, David Pearson was the first driver to paint his number on his headlight. This is a common practice today. Pearson wanted to warn the drivers in front of him that he was coming.
You need to brake a little earlier.
Boy, Bob, you don't see traffic like this on the interstate.
Whew, what a lap! That was your fastest.
It takes a well-conditioned athlete and a lot of practice to compete at this level. Waltrip appears to have engine trouble. The purpose of the front air dam is to keep air from going under the car. The air dam adds more downforce to the front of the car and reduces drag overall. That's his fastest time through that track. You don't find this kind of stock on the cars in the showroom.
race fans.
Keep that pedal to the metal.
The transmissions in these cars are responsible for transferring over 700 horsepower from the engine to the rear wheels. So teams take a lot of time and care in preparing them before every race.
You're in good position.
The race is over for Michael Waltrip and the number 21 car.
That's too bad. He really needed a strong finish today.
Consistent finishes are a must if a driver wants to win the championship.
Look at that action.
You're at the point. Keep it up. Keep it up, buddy.
Continues here.
Dale Jarrett moves up a spot. Gordon takes a spot away.
Battling for position.
Through the field is Kyle Petty's Hot Wheel.
Let's pack it up. We're done for the day.
Gentlemen, start your engines. We're riding along today with Ernie Irvin. After that 24th place qualifying effort, there's only one way to go. Up. The purpose of the front air dam is to keep air from going under the car. The air dam adds more downforce to the front of the car and reduces drag overall.
You need to ease up into that corner.
That's not the fastest way around the track.
All that damage is going to slow you down. Well, that's it. We're done for the day.
Gentlemen, we're riding along today with Ernie Irvin. after that 24th place qualifying effort, there's only one way to go. Up.
Stay high.
On its way.
Gentlemen, start your engines. We're riding along today with Ernie Irvin. After that 24th place qualifying effort, there's only one way to go. Up.
Look out! What you trying to do? A victory lap?
Moving up in a hurry.
Finishing early is a good way to ruin a weekend.